to fix Hitman 3 connection failed error on Windows. 1. Reboot your network device, such as router. 2. Allow Hitman 3 to run through Windows firewall. Like this. 3. Update your network. Driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Run your game as an administrator. Like this. 5. Disable antivirus software. 6. Flush your DNS and renew your IP. Commands include IP protocol configuration. Flush IP protocol configuration / release IP protocol configuration / renew 7. Follow IO Interactive Twitter updates for more information at https://twitter.com/IO Interactive.